Hey guys, what's up? It's Alec from AppFindAndAppleWisdom.com here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to jailbreak iOS 5.0.1 with RedSn0w Beta 9. Now this post is, of course, on AppleWisdom.com in the jailbreak section. James did a nice, cool post on it, so you just click the top link in the description. You can go right over to James' post. It's really in-depth. Also, leave comments on his Apple Wisdom stuff right over there, and he will help you if you have any questions, further questions. You can also leave in the comment section here. He'll be answering here and there as well. All right, so first what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to place your device into DFU mode. You're going to download and run RedSn0w 0.9.9b9, and you can check out the link in the description. Also, the link is in the Apple Wisdom post by James. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to click Jailbreak. Once it's done jailbreaking, you're going to place your device into DFU mode. You're going to go to Extra, Boot Tethered in RedSn0w, and it's going to boot your device back to your home screen again. You're going to open up your device, run Cydia, and what it'll do is it'll update to the latest files, and there you go. You have iOS 5.0.1 RedSn0w Beta 9 jailbreak. Once again, guys, check out the Apple Wisdom post right in the description, and James has a lot of in-depth stuff. Really great. If you have any questions, just leave in the comment section here. James might reply here, and he might reply over on Apple Wisdom. So, yeah. Once again, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little jailbreak tutorial. See you guys later. I'm Alec from AppFind on AppleWisdom.com. Bye.